Good afternoon again for those who just joined us. Welcome to Murray State University on this beautiful sunny day. How about one more round of applause for the white man in their this panel of our congratulations to you. Really counting for a lot of great things in this wild musical journey, and so grateful that he's here with us. He's the director of bands and music education at the University of Concord in San Antonio, Texas. And we met at school at Indiana University, where he completed his doctorate in wood conducting. And he's just a terrific clinician, and I think these students will know this from their preparation, which has had an outstanding time. They'll present three pieces for you on their program today. The first, Rocket Ship, followed by the second piece, The Hope Within. And we'll close today's program with a piece titled Quad City Stomp, which Brett has elected to call Quad State Stomp for today's performance. Please join me in welcoming the 2019 Gold Band and their director, Dr. Brett Richardson.
Thank you.
it's been great. These things were so cool because you have about 9 hours to put a concert together, so it's incredibly daunting. But then when they do it, it's just magical. These students have done an absolutely wonderful job in preparing music. The first piece was Rocket Ship by Kevin Day, a young African-American composer who's about 21, 22 years old, just had a euphonium concerto premiered 2 days ago in Arizona. This guy's a phenom. And it's been great to perform his music. The next piece has a little bit of an explanation. It's called The Hope Within. It was a piece that we commissioned at my university, the University of the Incarnate Word, San Antonio, by Bloomington, Indiana-based composer Ben Taylor. And it's written in memory of my mother, who died about 3 years ago. She lost her life after a battle with depression. And she committed suicide. It was a very sad time. And this piece has been a way for my family to heal and for us to talk about the stigma around suicide and depression, that it's a chance to talk about it. And so that when we discussed it in rehearsal, that we make sure when you get back to your home school, check in with people that need to be checked in with. Talking to them, asking how they're doing okay. And hopefully this piece has stirred some conversations and thought, and it's has some beautiful moments and kind of angsty moments in it, and but it's been a wonderful piece to put together. So this is The Hope Within by Benjamin Dean Taylor.
Thank you.
for their conductor, their old man, Dr. Brett Richardson.